So someone told you that you should do some research in the library databases. But what does that even mean? What is a database, and how are library databases different from Google? This short video will answer those questions and introduce you to using library databases. A database is essentially a searchable collection of stuff. In this case, the stuff is the sources we use in our research, such as journal articles, newspaper articles, documents, images, and more. So when you are using a database, you are searching within a limited pool of sources. Searching within a limited pool of sources in a database is different than searching in Google. When you use Google, you are searching across millions of sites published on the open web, and your search is limited only by the constraints of Google's search technology. You will often get millions of results for your search, and those results may or may not include the kinds of sources you are looking for. Library databases are usually much more specialized than Google, which means that searching in a database quickly limits the scope of your search and often saves you time. If you have to use academic journal articles for an English paper, it is much faster to find those sources in a specialized database that primarily contains journal articles written by scholars of English literature than to try to sort through millions of Google results that are probably not what you need. Additionally, you may find useful sources for your research on Google, but they are behind a paywall. That is, you can't access the whole source unless you pay for it. However, your tuition helps the library pay for access to many of these sources. You just have to access the sources through a library database instead of going through Google. Library databases and Google can both be useful as you conduct your research. However, they often serve different purposes and will help you find different types of information, so it is important to make conscious decisions about where you are searching and why. When you decide to search in a library database, you can choose from the hundreds of databases you have access to through the UVA library. Many databases primarily contain academic journal articles. Some, like JSTOR, contain journal articles from many different disciplines. Others, like Women's Studies International, contain journal articles from a specific discipline, women's studies in this case. Other specialized databases contain other types of sources. For example, 18th Century Collections Online searches digitized primary source documents from the 18th century. ArtStor is primarily a database of images of artwork from around the world. Icpsr is a database of social science data that you can analyze yourself, while the ASTM Science and Engineering Digital Library contains technical standards for engineering research. These are just a few of the many databases and types of sources that are available to you. Whatever your research topic or area of study, there is at least one database that will help you find the information you need. If you are not sure which database is right for your project, you can use the UVA Library Subject Guides or contact the liaison librarian for your subject. You can also use the Ask a Librarian feature on the library website to get answers to any questions you have. If you want to learn more about strategies for searching in databases, check out our Databases 102 video.